Attention officers, today's mission's success is paramount to slowing down the Allied advance from the beaches of Normandy further and further into the French mainland. As they are currently occupying large areas of the Caen city, it is your task to destroy bridges in the south, southeast and east of the city to slow down their advance. With FW-190s equipped with 4x50 kg bombs and mortar rockets, take off from Lonray, rendezvous with Yabos from JG-26 at Ert-Yvon, ingress southeast low into the target area and attack the bridges on site. After delivering your payload, egress south-southeast toward Argenton, where you can land and potentially rearm for a second attack if the situation allows. Expect anti-aircraft positions, AAA of all kinds in the area of operation, and potential enemy fighter presence. But if you stay low, stay swift, you should stay undetected. Questions? No? All right, gentlemen, good luck.
Rearming complete.
Sie haben Stand freigabe.
Thank you.
Elemental